Hello guys, and how are you all doing today? This is GoofyG and you're watching a Plague Tale Requiem. Alright, so as you can hear from my noise, I'm not that well, but still I wanted to play this game before I start my Wonderlands playthrough, because you need a lot of attention and focus. Anyways, without further ado, I just wanted to play this game. I was really engaged in the first video. You'll probably get the link at the end of this video, so you can check it out. Anyways, without further ado, let's jump into this game and let's proceed. If you're new here guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, share and follow me on Twitch as well. Mind. Anyways. Ooh. This is too good. Oh, the rats are gonna just creep me out. Alright, chapter 2, Newcomers. A tragic incident with some peasants fell Amicia, kill again. While Hugo took refuge in a vision of Derek Island, pulled a cure for the macula. Intense it is, super intense. I didn't expect to do a part 2, but here we are. We're gonna do a part 2, and let's see what this game is gonna give us. It's so scenic, it's so nice.
Hello, piggies.
Really don't know if I should be looking to interact with anyone or anything over here. There's like some hidden interactable, you know. Look at this place. Pretty cool. I think we should just proceed. And I like it how they like hold hands and run. Pretty cool.
The Count Victor of Our welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John.
Okay.
Enjoy goods from our region and beyond at the market. Make deals at our fish auction and try your skills in a free session of a shooting game.
Ooh.
Tomorrow's event is the long-awaited cow fair.
I think we can participate.
Get ready to overbid.
We got the slings.
Victor of Our wishes you all an excellent St. John's fair.
All right, we'll take part in that fair. You need to speak with that dude.
Bigger than last year's.
The closure is just a precaution. Because of the arena pigs, you know?
Oh, yes. I heard all the livestock from the whole arena is gone.
Dead sick. It stinks like hell over there.
Okay, let's...
Have you seen?
What?
The people here. They're smiling.
Oh, wow.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Whoa.
Above the market.
Yes. The view will be amazing.
This is crazy.
My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
True.
Her hair is nice like that.
Well, thank you, sir.
Uh-huh. It's nice like that. Oh, I see something that we can use.
I had a closet like that in my room. I like to hide in it.
What is this?
Oh, this wine.
A present for your father, maybe.
He's dead.
Ouch.
This wine.
Well, he was a very fine man then.
He was. Thank you.
Okay. Father's a wine drinker, I see.
Cistercian wine, the finest.
I think we're locked over here, I guess. Go around the market.
Look at the colors.
Wow. Look at these carpets. I had... Oh, what? Bro. I had that exact same carpet. I'm not lying. Back in the 90s, I guess. Exact same. Bro. Enough. You're spoiling my nostalgia right now. Dude. Oh my god, that is exactly the same. I'm not kidding. Oh my god. Wow. Yeah, I missed the whole flower dialogue option. I don't care. I was living in memories at the moment. Alright, shooting him.
The gift to from the Count of All.
A game?
What do you say, lady? You look like a winner.
Yes, I am.
She is. All right. So how do we play this?
You get four shots to knock down as many cups as you can.
Okay.
Got it? I'm in.
Okay.
Ready?
Like the fur back home, Amicia.
Easy.
Go!
Is there a time limit? No. Okay, so are we going for the first one or the one back? Let's try this actually. This is like easier, I think.
Yes.
Hmm.
Great. That was close.
Okay. Yep, so I think it's pretty straightforward. Oh, that was a clean sweep. This is gonna be a little tricky. We will try for the best.
You hit a lot.
Of course I did. What did you expect?
You're our best player today.
Yes.
You didn't even use your sling.
I think we have to get going. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Yes, you've been a best player. Oh, sweet. What is that? Man, it's please. Okay, and then?
Come play! It's free!
Okay. Fuck. I thought we could play again. I wouldn't mind going another time, right? Probably try to knock more of them. Ooh, look at that guy. Fire breathing man. Man, that is skill, bro. That is skill. Yeah, that's mad skills. Nice.
Dragon. Exactly.
Man dragon.
Whoa. What do you think, huh? No trick.
Let's go see our house. It should be right up here.
Yes, it should be.
We can share my room if you want.
Don't you want your own?
I don't know.
Hey, we could invite each other to our rooms.
Yes,
duty all the time.
I love this place.
Me too. Since
the Count gave the captain more power.
You hear some political discussion happening over there? Can we enter here? Should we enter here? That benefits allowed. Okay, let's go. I think we're enjoying this market and the new city. Calm before the storm, right?
Oh, I can't see.
I'll lift you up. Oh, she's strong to lift him up like that.
I can see everything. Yay! Yeah!
That used to be me, like that. just enjoying making my moves. Now I'm like that kid over there or this dude over here. the phases of life. Alright, get off, get enough.
Alright, young man, we should go see that house.
Yeah,
enough.
Yes.
Mother must be waiting for us.
Yeah, my shoulders must be hurting.
We'll come back.
We'll come back, alright, come on. He wants to stay on the shoulders, oh wow. How convenient. Are you serious? He's gonna.
The people here, they don't seem to know about the bad things.
Bad things?
Everything that's happening outside.
That's pretty cool.
They do know. They just feel safe here. You will too.
Yeah. Ignorance can bliss sometimes.
Hey, I'm going to put you down for a bit. Pick up the base.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen at the house.
I hope I can see the market from my room.
A king's room, of course.
Oh,
of course.
What is it?
Someone's had a long day.
Where's the house? What's that one?
Hey, you're back.
Oh, so Lucas.
They've got everything.
It's true. We'll have to go back all together.
Sure. We need some fresh herbs.
Look at course.
Oh, wow. What a view.
I think we can call it home.
Yes. Home. I haven't said that word in a while.
Oh, man.
I'm glad we came.
That is pretty...
Someone needs to take a nap.
Deep, you know.
Tired.
Having a place to call home is a luxury of its own.
This is our door.
Ooh. It looks quiet.
And it's less hot here.
It's nice.
It's less hot here.
Oh. Ready to come inside?
Yes.
I mean, why wouldn't we? We go.
We're home, Hugo. Our new home. Let's take a look around.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Right. We'll do that later. Mother, where's Hugo's room? He's exhausted. Upstairs. The bed is ready. Thanks.
Nice.
Come on, you sleepy beast.
And...
You must come, Amicia.
Come where?
The island. You'll be healed there too.
Healed? Well, that would be nice, I'm sure.
It will be.
Something's about to go.
You're thinking too much. Sometimes it's better just to trust your feelings.
I'm trying, but I get stuck in the logic of it.
Substances obey natural law. The macula does too. You don't need logic, Lucas. You just need to be human.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I'm just not very good at being human.
And bad.
You are. This is why you have doubts.
Oh, here we go. Holy shit.
The macula.
It's the shock. What happened today must have woken it.
We had 6 months of respite after he passed the second threshold. But the balance of his blood is very delicate. Amicia, go with Lucas. Magister Vaudin is somewhere in this town. Find him and tell him to come quickly.
Right away.
Amicia.
I know. We'll be careful.
Oh, I don't think so. Taking the sling means only one thing. We are shooting some heads.
Because of those farmers, I should never.
It's not your fault.
How can you be so sure?
You can't control what happens in his blood. The macula keeps evolving, pushing the carrier through different thresholds.
Will this Magister Vaudin really help?
The order I have another option, right?
The macula for centuries. If they can't, I don't know who can.
Lord, protect him.
All right, let's go. Pick up the pace, boy.
Why hasn't Vaudin shown up already?
I think he's just being discreet. The order works like this.
How do you know so?
Let's ask around.
If he's being discreet, you're not asking around isn't the best option. You'll only get in trouble.
A town guard. I'll ask him.
Not a good dog.
Hello. Excuse me. Would you know the whereabouts of Magister Vaudin?
I've heard of a Sir Vaudin, not a Magister. Try the marketplace. There's a couple of florists there. I think they deal with him from time to time.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. He was polite.
Good. That's a start.
I should have known. Of course he doesn't go by his order's title publicly.
We came by the florist earlier. It's somewhere around this marketplace.
Yeah, this is the flower shop. Ooh.
Hello again.
Oh, it's you. Looking for flowers for the little one?
Actually, maybe. I'm looking for Sir Vaudin. I believe he's one of your clients.
He's my husband's client. He's the The one who deals in medicinal herbs.
Oh.
Yeah.
But Martin should be right by the fountain. Just tell him I sent you. He's wearing a brown tunic.
Thank you.
Brown tunic. Thank you for your help.
Be sure everyone else is also. Someone else will be on the fountain around.
Let's hope he tells us.
He will.
Where is the fountain? There's a damn fountain. There's the fountain. There you go.
Excuse me, sir. Your wife sent us?
Now, what does she want now? I'm busy cleaning this mess.
It's not for her. We must find Sir Voda.
Him? But he doesn't like to be bothered. Just like me.
Oh, man.
Listen, my brother is very sick. We need him immediately.
All right. I don't know precisely where.
Eh?
But I think he lives close to the arena.
Is the arena. There.
Don't tell him I sent you.
Don't worry. Thank you.
Right. Let's Fine. Not waste time.
To the arena? Yes. I'm just following the path.
That's a lot of houses.
How are we going to find him?
There's mischief in the air.
I can feel it.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh yeah.
The order's not poor, so what would a magister be doing here?
Probably hiding?
Probably. Yeah.
Probably.
Amicia. That symbol on the wall.
The order.
Yes. He's in here.
No one gets in. The arena is off limits.
We need
that.
Because the Count of Provence said so. Get going, please.
Listen, I really need to pass.
It's all right. Come. We'll go around the arena.
Why can't you just say you need Sir Guy? You come at the door and don't say the right name, man. What's wrong with you?
Soldiers. Let's look around.
You're right. Sorry.
What man?
Yes.
What man? Pretty smart and mature for his age, Lucas.
So, ready to break the law?
Yep.
Come on.
But everyone's smart. Right. Big loading screen. Okay then. Come on. Any minute. Oh, this is not good.
The bite, yes.
Oh,
they've
shit.
The arena down. They let them die here.
It's starting all over again.
Not starting. Spreading. Hugo. We brought it here.
Let's find Magister Voda. If he's not dead already.
Oh, crap.
I can't believe they left him to rot here.
These people look poor.
They must be from the slum outside.
Oh, this is not good.
Maybe nobody cares.
Yep.
Maybe.
So many.
Here, another symbol.
Well, let's get in then.
Locked. No. Oh.
You think the symbols will lead to him?
Good.
Yes.
Technically.
An opening up there.
There must be a way to climb up.
What is this?
This could help.
I'll give you a hand.
If Odan's here, he's in trouble.
He knows the bite. He must be avoiding the sick.
Lucas, if all these people here were bitten, it means...
Maybe not. A sick person could have brought it inside the city.
Oh, there's only one way to find out, right? Oh, shit, is it? Serious.
You're alone, and I have all the time in the world. Just talk to me.
That brute is not a soldier.
He's dressed as one.
Not a single coin.
No. How many are there?
Oh, this is not good.
I could ask for a reward.
Oh, this.
You'll see us. I'll make it move.
Thank that bastard Count for letting you die like a dog. Damn, that's an...
What the...
Shit.
Must have been nothing.
Oh. Shit. Wrong keys.
Better find out.
Oh, that is not good.
All clear.
Should I press the wrong keys? There we go.
Go away. There is again.
We're gonna go through here. Much safer option, seems like.
So, any sort of
nothing yet. A doctor.
No, that Vodan is pretty good at hiding, I tell you.
And the boss will be here.
Shit.
This was there after Vodan.
Stop looting and look at his blood.
Who's he speaking with?
Someone will find him.
Move away, move away. What? We wait for him to turn around, I guess. I mean, there's only one way to try, right? You have to figure it out. Go on, come on.
What's making so much noise?
Some sort of half cut here, but it's not high enough. I think they were moving the bodies with it.
Oh, that cage up there.
It's full of bodies.
Let's push it.
Hey, let's just go, man. And just playing in the
massacre.
We brought it here. We condemned them.
It's still going on in Guienne. It's already spreading.
Yes, but they would have seen it coming.
Wouldn't have changed a thing.
Oh, it's not this way, baby. And this is just disgusting. Am I pushing it the right way? Am I supposed to take it here? It's definitely not this way. Where do you see the opening? Oh, we go back up? The way.
There's so many dead already. Look, it's one step ahead of us.
Yes, but none of them look devoured.
What? What do you mean devoured?
I think they were keeping count of the dead.
They left a knife. It's stuck. Come on.
You're gonna make a noise.
keep going. Through that.
You don't use blades against people.
I did. I had no choice.
Oof.
A blade is silent, quick. It's what we need now.
All right. It's up to you.
Okay. Gotta get intense. Me wear the helmet. Pretend hard.
Look over there. Another symbol.
Good, but because if these people fell ill, it means some must have been bitten.
I've seen no signs of attack.
Not yet. Anyway, let's go.
Oh, crap.
Up there.
Where was that?
Oh, this is...
Must have imagined it.
Oh, where did so many come from? Oh, freaking hell. Oh, bro, I don't like that. So this is where I don't do sneaky. Because I'm stuck at them. Okay, seems like... We go now.
But come here looking for a damn alchemist.
Where was that?
And now I'm losing my mind.
Good, 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 good. Keep. We have to go up. We need to start killing this guy first. Once he turns around, right? Holy shit. The deads. What? I lost the knife? Can't we see?
Who's there? Over here.
Fuck. Oh shit. Oh, that is not good. Frick.
He found us.
Run. Can we just like run away? Seems like it. Okay. Hide. What? What just happened? Okay, seems like we're good. Lost the knife, that's not good. There's no way to take out the helmet, dude. No other way with, unless I find like a knife or something. Oh shit, there's another guy. Probably have to do the stealth thing over here. Or we could just go down, I guess. Wait for him to go back. Right. I hope this is the right way and we're not going to go around in circles.
I wonder how Mother will react to this.
She'll deal with it. She's strong.
Oh shit, we've come the wrong way. This was the right way. Wow. Okay. Maybe I was in the right place.
They're wasting our time. Try to breathe. We're making progress.
What? This guy's still after us. Oh, shit, man. He's not lost his aggro. We need to distract him. Oh, I see the opening. We gotta go slow and steady. I'm gonna turn out.
Yes, we made it.
We did. But I'm weary of the thieves, murderers, mercenaries, all the bloody scum that keeps getting in our way.
Chaos rules our lives. They're part of it.
Damn.
We need to be better at handling them. I see it. You didn't leave much alive back there.
Oh.
That's probably why we're still alive to talk about it.
Skills? What is this? Makes less noise while moving and so is less noticeable by enemies. Ooh, I like that. Aggressive. You fire rats when she attacks in me. Killing them instantly. I don't even know what this ammo will do. But for now, we're just sneaking around, so... Sing. Sing this. Did I, like, automatically unlock this? What is going on? Oh, I don't have a point. But what is this golden bar underneath it? Is it like something we need to like work on? Is it like a the more you use, the more upgrades you can get?
You smell that?
Dead bodies.
What is this place? A hospital.
This.
They used to live here.
No wonder they all fell ill.
Yeah, why are you getting used? Madness. Okay, let's get out of this ASAP. This looks like a dead end, but also something we will probably get to collect.
Oh, Alice, It's you. I'm not Alice. Promise to take care of it yourself.
It kind of looks like Alice from Horizon Zero Dawn. That's Alice, right? That mistake.
Be at peace.
And Lucas, get used to this.
You did well.
I did nothing.
You did well. Be at peace. Yes, sir.
You mean the bite?
Yes, but if we kill Hugo,
the real question is, will it stop the rats? I don't know yet.
Ah, the rats.
If they're here,
they're hiding from the sun, waiting.
Oh, I don't like that. I don't like the freaking rats. Can we please find this Victor guy? About time.
Please tell me this is it.
Oh yes, sir. Please tell me this. Take a sneak peek.
Oh Lord, it's a whole city.
Oh, what? Oh, you shitting me right now.
A high magister would just live in a high tower, no?
Let's just get there.
What? Shitting me, we're going through all of this? Oh, it's gonna fall.
Well, it's the only way. Just be careful.
Mm-hmm. Good luck, boy. Oh, it's falling. Head's dropping. Oh, we have to run. Oh, we are running. Oh, we are running. We are running. Are we? Oh, dude, we're gonna come across rats, right?
Please don't hurt me!
Calm down! We're not with those men! You live here? Yes!
What? Oh my god! Holy shit! He's gonna drop.
There's more coming.
A lot more. Keep moving.
There's too many. Don't stop.
Ignore them. Keep moving.
Yes.
Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh, I hate these things. Oh, I hate these things. I hate these things. I hate these things. I don't like it. 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 What the frick is this shit? Oh my god, the whole door is gonna break. Bro. Oh shit.
We've got light. We're safe for now. We're safe. We're safe. Calm down. Keep hold of me.
Think we can get out of this.
We must.
Oh, I don't. Why would I drop the torch?
I knew it. I told you they were here.
There are millions of them. How can there be so many already?
Hugo, they're here for him.
Oh, shit.
Yes, that will hold.
Nice. Rick.
Get to that tower. Get Boda. Bring him back to Hugo and leave.
My materials. I lost all of it in the fall.
We'll do without.
Yes. Please don't drop that torch.
Holy sh.
keep a straight line.
Yes, very straight.
Bro, I do not.
When night comes.
Yes. Nothing will stop them from getting out.
Oh, thank God. We have to freaking go back to the sticks again. Tell me there's more of them. Oh, thank God. Where the frick are you? Get behind me. Mass. Straight line, straight line, straight line, straight freaking line.
We really must get to higher ground.
Fire's doing all right. For now.
For now.
How good. One brazier at a time. We can make it. We're making it. There's an arrow.
Okay. You'll have to drop it, obviously. Oh. Oh, I like that. Oh, up there, up there, up there. Okay, okay, okay. What?
The light doesn't reach the ladder.
The lock on that chain looks weak.
I see it.
I know. I heard the chain part. It dies off properly.
Yes. Well done.
Let's go.
Excellent, excellent. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Shut up. We need to run.
I don't know how long it's going to last.
Oh, I don't like this. Do not like this.
Really? A beam? It's the only way.
Not like this one bit. Okay, keep going. Keep going, Lucas.
Right. Steady.
Oh, don't drop it. Don't break it. Don't break it.
Just don't rush.
Don't fall. Oh, you are dead. Where are you? We gotta go ahead, right? Go ahead to the next razor. Oh, this is so terrifying. Imagine this in real. Oh my God. Nice.
Thank you. I'll try to join you. I'll need a stick to get across.
Yeah. Take this.
Be fast, be brave, and don't fall this time.
You can do it. Don't panic.
Too late for that.
That was
good job.
Thank you.
Please stop giving me cold sweats.
Let's go. More wood that can fall and break apart.
We're getting closer to sunlight.
Maybe we'll get out closer to that tower.
Don't jinx it, man.
I can't wait to hear Mr. Rodan's plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
Oh, no.
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine.
Why do we have to go? Why? Did all that hard work to...
No rats.
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful. Oh.
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out.
Yeah.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa, Romans used
to
use in circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth. real.
Oh, thick.
There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here. That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure.
Yep.
Wow.
Do you hear that?
You shitting me.
No. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something.
Oh, you shitting me like that? Oh, thank God the staircases are. The staircases. Yeah.
Spilled on these plates. The chest up there might contain more.
The stairs have sunlight, thank God.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator.
No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Hey. Get this shit.
You're doing all right?
Having the time of my life.
Oh!
Stay.
Oh, why are you going back all the way down? Okay, so we now need to make Lucas do some work. I'm finally. Okay, so we don't know how to hold this. Hold element to hide an interactive item.
We need to climb something to reach that chest.
Yeah. Okay, how about this?
Yeah, yes, I need you to take care of this.
Of course.
Let him do some extra work.
Holding. We're losing time.
Go on. Guessing we have to bring it down the elevator, right? Quit, you can quit. Full power. Come on. Come on.
On your go.
You can let go now.
Naturally.
Naturally.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
Need to come help me.
As soon as we fly both down the hill.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats and those mercenaries.
Hey.
Calm down.
Time.
Yes.
Calm down.
Good.
So I'm guessing this is alchemy stuff.
Found anything?
Finally, a chest.
Right. It's sulfur.
Yes.
Take all of it's 4? Like a full bowl full, man. I mean, at least like 100.
We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer. I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. Meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Good question. How to do that? We do that. We don't have a jump. Gonna bring something else. What are we doing? Okay. Oh, what could we do? Oh, yeah. Oh, I see. Aha. So this.
Thank you, Lucas.
This.
We need to find a way to lure those rats.
Great. It helps.
Can rob this piece of meat, right? Hold you. Holy shit.
It looks safe. Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years.
Well, there are a million rats.
So, what's in it?
Alcohol.
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back.
Okay. Will we have time? Okay, made it.
Sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
What?
Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works.
Ooh.
What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
Yeah, I saw that one. Look. Yeah, the question is, how do we get there? Are we going to use all our ignifers right now? I don't like it.
Wow. That's a lot of antique jars.
I can easily picture a crowd getting heated with wine while gladiators fight.
Yes.
Like that.
Some things never change.
Like that. Give me more. And now we go like this, we go like this, we go like that, we go like this, we go like boom! Bring it down! Oh yeah, let's go.
There are still rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works.
Yeah, fine if you say so. Grab some more of these. What he said, right? Fuck. A pot combined with ammo to large your effect. Select the pot with R. What am I missing here?
I think we're gonna need more fire.
How about this? Oh, you see that? Oh, ho, ho.
Yes, move.
Well, that was a great idea.
Holy shit. We gotta use brains also in this game. Crap. Not good. Need to have like unlimited supply of this.
You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own circus games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now we're doing this on our own. Oh, no. That, let's use this. Oh. What am I missing here? Okay, I probably need to go. Oh shit. Okay, wait, first we need to craft more igni. We have one left up. And do we do slingshot thingy? Okay. Makes more sense. Okay. Here. Ah. Come back here. Here. Please tell me, please.
This is it.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Let's get to the lift, quick.
Ooh.
How did we do this?
That was close.
Exceptional skills and resilience.
Exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
Oh shit.
The way they move, they're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
Noticed.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right.
Okay, it's about time we found him.
Please tell me we didn't stray from it.
Oh, shit.
The tower.
We got a bit closer, no?
A bit. But I'll take that.
Peace. I'm dead.
I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
Let's just hurry indeed.
This place actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes.
A vegetable garden.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at that. Amicia, you should come see us. I think you'll like it.
What?
Hey,
oh.
What are you doing here?
Whoever plants it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there.
Convenient.
Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going.
Let's keep going, but I saw the opening or something that we can.
Let's see what's in there.
A makeshift chapel. Do you want to pray? If you think it could help.
I appreciate that, but we've got no time.
Unlocked it. I saw one chest, so I thought there might be a way to get up there through this bridge. which I think is possible, but we'll some other time.
I wonder how the Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much.
Oh, maybe we just
which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Tell me that's a lie. How did we end up over here? What are you doing? What are you doing? There's no like crazy scaling that we need to do off the.
We're getting really close to the tower. One last push.
One last push.
He's big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
We get back. They're bolting.
We wait until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower. Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
Oof.
Wait for Arno. It's an order. All right.
Okay.
Your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last time to save Hugo.
Yes. We must get Magister Fedor out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Okay, guys. You know what? I'm going to take a break over here. And once we come back, we will resume this from. Hope you enjoyed this video so far. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. Share, subscribe, all of the good stuff. I see you in a bit. Then take care.